Hello guys, today I'll show you how to build this piggy in Roblox games. You can see this piggy, but this is, you can see in chapter 10. So let's get started with this Lego build. And at the face you can see that red dot. I know I see it on piggy, but I didn't know what that's it. Well, put it the red dot, but it needs to be shiny because that maybe it's a source of light on P, so I didn't know what to say. So just leave that. And this need a lot of Lego technique. And this P is holding the bat. And boom, 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 boom. P will hit you. Okay? So let's get started. And P is actually, oh. A dress must be like this. Who changed her dress? Okay, so let's get out the pieces. So you already need this for piggy dress. Okay. And let's take out the technic brick. And the technic must be like this to put it on here. And these technic bricks needs to be pretty impossible. Then you need, let me show you, but wait me a minute. I need to get out the pieces first. First thing first, get these pieces inside. Great, have you get it? Now, just put that right there. And you're going to make this easy by easy. But first, just lay it like this. So first, then put it inside this. Ready, cool. But wait me a minute. Okay, now you can see the yellow dots just inside. Just put that inside here. Then just need a face. The face you need the engine bricks. And you need the red brick at the top. It's so these technic bricks. And as you know that you need to do like this, put a technic brick over this brick. Then put these bricks. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Then put that brick with two of these holes at the first, then let's put it right. So you make cool dots, cool. Then stack the face on top of it. The face on. Now let me show you. There we go. Stack it like that. Then do it right here. Then put that right top of it, but over one brick, and you make piggy. If you spin this, it will actually turn the bats. That was cool. Sorry guys, Piggy just hit the screen.